Members of the Chicago South Club were arrested following the police raid of a popular sports bar in Brandon Docks. No names have been released, but the raid is already being criticized by watchdog groups for ignoring the ordinance. Thank you.
I lose it. Not joking. I'm trying not to be loud or make any stupid noises.
Money. My exit interview was fun. People kept saying, don't burn your bridges, make sure you fly. Anyway, it's gonna be a little rocky. I have one lead on some parking.